Working on this film was one of the standout moments in my life. Getting to go to work every day and have Sir Ridley Scott behind the camera is a good day's work.